curve. It's a mind thing. You're just trying too hard to do the movements, so you kind of force body parts to kind of go somewhere, and then just let gravity take it back. You know, just stand tall, let it fall. Just that last kickback was your best one. Much better. What I see that's going on here in the beginning, it's almost like you're trying not to try. Does that make sense? See, you can't think, okay, it's 30 y'all, I gotta get my serve. Come on. You know, it's you can't think that. You gotta go like this. In the beginning, you just have to go. Let the weight of the rack go back. That's just one more piece to mess you up. That you're on it now. You'll see. You're on it. I'm telling you, just look organized. Then for a blind person like myself, they might have corrected. It's a little easier because we're talking, okay, your costs need to be higher. You know, it's kind of basic stuff. But the way that you kind of learn about your curve, doing all kinds of things that are making other things like shape. Feel better or worse? I know it doesn't. I mean, you seem very, very relaxed. Okay? So, nothing, remember what I said, nothing really happens until you get into that position. You've got to kind of trick your mind.